Paul does not know why a man was walking on I-25 last night, but he was hit and killed near Castle Pines Parkway. We know a Toyota Corolla hit the 27-year-old man, as well as two other cars. Drivers called CSP reporting debris, but troopers had the interstate closed for several hours for that investigation.